7 years ago today, October 9th, this is 2013, I heard this song called Stay. But time is running out, and I'm starting to lose my faith. But if I told you I loved you, would it make you want to stay? And I knew it was something special, but I knew then it was something I got attached to. I was at my ex's house and he was singing Stay to me, and I went home, started playing more of their songs. I knew right then. I actually love them and I'm gonna be a fan of them ever since. I looked their names up on Google and one of them was named Brian and Tyler. They had something special that other artists don't have. They are something different that made me love them so much more. They're very rare. From all the noticing from the past few years and them replying to me, it's a gift. They are a gift from God. And one thing, they're one of a kind as well. I'm so thankful to see them live. They're amazing, basically enjoying precious moments of your favorite people on earth. The music has helped me through deaths in my family and my house burnt. And I wouldn't be the same person if I didn't know them then. So thankful for them for giving this opportunity to meet
Brooklyn,
them.
It's BK. Just want to say hey, and just want to say thanks for being such an amazing fan. We see you, you're crushing it, and just want to let you know that Tyler and I would love to invite you and fly you out to a show whenever we figure out when the next show will be. We'd love to have you out, and we're working on something hopefully for this fall. Trying to get these plans together. But as soon as we get our dates booked and locked in, we'll make sure that you're coming and we want to meet you. So hope you're having a great day. Thanks for being a one-of-a-kind fan, and keep spreading the good FGL word. See ya.
I cry every day waking up thinking it's a dream. But it's not a dream. I'm just sleeping in one. Thank you, Brian and Tyler, for changing my life. I love y'all now and forever. I love y'all. Okay, hold on. Y'all, it's 11:57 p.m. Almost seven years I have known Florida Georgia Line, known as Brian and Tyler. So I was going to go to make my own cake, but I don't want to catch my oven on fire. So I bought a chocolate cake, a little chocolate cake. Got some icing stuff to write on the cake. And I got number 7. I'm so happy, y'all. I'm so happy. Y'all just don't know. 2 more minutes. So let me set the camera where y'all can see me decorating the cake. Oh gosh, if I can get it. Okay, so me unbox this. I'll put it, make a mess. Having nails is very hard. Oh gosh, this is the cake. It's so pretty. Oh my God, it smells so good. Okay, so let me get the icing out. I'm so happy, y'all. It's been 7 years. I'm gonna go with blue. I wanna put 7 years of Florida, of FGO. So, I'm gonna put 7 years. I don't know where I want it. Okay, I'm doing it this way. I do it this way. Okay, so nervous, y'all. Here we go. 7. Oh God, it looks so good. This is what I got so far. 7. It has to be 12 o'clock now. It's still 11:59 p.m. Come on. Come on, 12. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. It's almost October 9th. Like, I don't need to see. It's almost October 9th.
Come on. It's 12 o'clock out. It's actually 7 years now. So I'm so happy. It's actually 12 o'clock.
But if I'll be there.
October 9th. My anniversary. Well, I can't tell. So I got to 7. I'm still adding more to the cake.
I cannot believe it, y'all. I can't believe it. I can't believe it's actually 7 years. So let me do a different color. Let's do red for years. It ain't gonna be the prettiest, but gotta do what you gotta do. I would let a cake artist do it, but it's more better for me to do it because it means more. 7 years. I don't know why it looks like a G. It means years. Yellow. Been waiting for this moment. Okay. I'm so happy, y'all. I'm like literally shaking. Okay. And then FGL. So I'm gonna do green. Years of Elf. Elf. I'm not the best artist, but it does. L. I love them so much, y'all. Y'all just don't know. They mean so much to me. What they're doing for me is a blessing. I never thought I would meet them soon, but it's a huge blessing. I want to do some of these little circles. I'm going to put B and T. Hopefully it works. I'm so nervous. Stay. Okay, B. And T. I hope they see this cake. B. I'm gonna put it yellow again. Okay. I want to do like hearts now. Let me get the red out. I need to fix the Y. I'm shaking. Literally shaking. Okay. It usually means years if people don't understand. Smooth it out. The icing. You make a bigger 7. Okay. 7's a lucky number. It is a lucky number. Oh gosh. I can't wait for my 10 years. I love them from who they are, not what they are. I just put FGL because that's when I who they was first. But I'm thankful to know who they actually are as a person. And I'll always love them from who they are, not what they are. Because it's not what it's always about. It's about who they just doing what they love. It's always about who they actually are as a person. And that's what I love about them. Always remember that, y'all. It's not always about who they are. It's about what they are. It makes them special. Now, I'm going to show y'all what the cake is so far. For some reason, it looks like a G. But it's not. It's a piece of crumb. It's a Y. But it's so cute. So cute. I'm going to go take a picture of it. And we're going to put this on it. Okay, y'all. This is what the cake looks like. Now it's for... I've been waiting for... I'm not going to light it up, y'all. Okay, I'm sorry. It's just because... I don't trust myself with fires and stuff. So it's going to be like that. Hold on, let me move it up a little bit. Right there. Let me put something else. Okay. Put stay. I wrote stay on the cake because that's the first song. I'm gonna put like dots all over the cake. Not a lot, just some. More dots. Oh gosh. Not too many. I'm just having fun with it. Okay, some more green. Okay. Looks like a Christmas cake, but it's not. Oh gosh. Okay. I love them so much. This is something I'll always remember. It's them. Been crying for like days and days and days because of this, and meeting them too, it's just a blessing, a huge blessing. We need some more yellow. Get some more yellow on here. I'm just having fun with it. Should always do is have fun. Get too close to the 7. And then some blue. I don't want to eat this cake so bad. Okay. This is so pretty. I'm just having fun. Okay. I'm gonna put blue all the way around it. Don't want to come out as much as it want to. It just looks. I totally redid this. Oh gosh, that's why I'm not a cake artist. I'm not good at cake. It's like, come out. gap. Uh-oh. Got my finger. A bit over here. All right. Y'all, I'm gonna go take a picture of this cake and I'll show you the results. The moment I've been waiting for is to cut the cake, but first I have to sing happy anniversary. Happy anniversary to me, happy anniversary to me, happy anniversary for loving Brian and Tyler, happy anniversary to me. Okay, cake now, take it off. I'm gonna use a better knife because I really don't wanna. I don't want to take out the cake. Okay. Oh! Sorry about that.
You play y'all.
Do you want any cake, Mama?
Can I chop it?
Yeah.
A little bitty piece,
nothing. Do you want ice cream?
Hold it.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Today. Chocolate ice cream. All right. Here we go. I'm gonna go here. Oh. I cannot believe this, y'all. I cannot believe this. I can't believe it's my anniversary. Oh my god. Oh. Okay. I apologize if the cat is scooting up to the camera. Apologize for that. Now let's back to the video.
I can't believe this.
Now. I'll take the 7 out. I'll put this back in the fridge. I want to keep this for memories. Okay, so ice cream now. To come out. Okay. This is Mama's, so I'll give this to her. Now my turn. I like the sides. I don't know. I just like
good.
Huh? I'm on a diet, but today's a cheat day.
Today's the day for our boys'
day. Yep, 7 years. I can't believe it. I love ice cream a lot, so I want a lot of ice cream. No, don't fall, don't fall. Okay. Keep the 7 that's in here because I'm using it for memory, okay? Is it good? Can't believe it's 7 years. Seems crazy. Oh gosh. Cake and ice cream, is it good?
Mm-hmm.
We've been about 7 years.
I can't believe it's 7 years we've been on Brian and Tyler.
I know, I just had to celebrate it. Who wouldn't?
Is it good? Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness. But I'm gonna eat this and I'll be back.
Come on here, then.
What do you mix your biscuit with, Kayla?
Rocks or like a dash of ginger?
What's up, y'all? We on the bus writing a jam. My boy Dallas, my boy J Vibe. We're gonna write about last night.
These guys are so good. You were so good.
Famous for something, I wanna be famous for loving you. If I'm gonna be known around the world, I wanna be 'cause of you, girl.
So thankful to go ahead and finish this game off.
Wow.
WWE day.
I'm not good.
Wow, but you love putting that white ball in the pocket.
Don't f***ing put that on camera.
Yeah,
that
you
shot.
Just love that pocket.
God, this is embarrassing.
Here's the puck. I'd go back to dial-up internet to go back on tour, to go back to the whole world being open. I would do that.
So shocking. I think he read my message because I emailed him and told him right after I said that, he let it out early. You're playing. Thank you, MC! Taking on a ticket off the time to make up your mind. It came on again. Baby, it was meant to be. Brian Kelley is literally blowing up my Twitter. Like, 3 times already. Thank you, Brian Kelley. Really liking my stuff today. I love ya. Go ahead and like all my stuff, I don't care. Y'all boys are Florida.
Georgia.
Florida.
Georgia.
Florida.
Georgia.
Guys, I was on my phone and then I heard "This Is How We Roll" on a commercial. After I found the commercial, I put it on my timeline. I'm shocked.
If it's meant to be, it'll be, it'll be. Baby, just let it be. If it's meant to be, it'll be, it'll be. Baby, just let it be. So won't you ride with me?
Florida Georgia Line has new merch coming? I know what I'm doing. Buying them out. You see behind me? I'm an FGL lifer. Florida Georgia Line has new merch. Baby lay on back.
I want to thank FGL for inspiring me, as me being a young artist, to perform, to sing, to do all kinds of stuff. If it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be out there singing loud and proud. I love Brian Tyler. I got it wrong. I'm seeing Flutters line Saturday. Kind of. What do you like about FGL, Mama?
The music, they're hot and sexy.
You ain't kidding.
They got cute moodies.
Mama, this wasn't just a Brian Tyler. You think it should? I got this water Brittany was talking about, and it's really good. It'll help me being constipated, but but it's just good water. Go get it. Brian Kelley just shared my video and responded, said, "That's amazing. Get it, girl." Thank you, BK. Thank you so much. It was really worth that. I'm at 1,000 views on me drinking out of a shoe. What? 1K? Wouldn't be without you, BK. Thank you. I got something really big coming up Folgers line. I can't say. No cable. Got Folgers line on my TV. I'm gonna get turned. Love this song. All day, baby. All day. What got me started liking them is this song right here, y'all. Ever since I heard that song, this is where I'm at now. 4 times. Yep.
Well, Brian, you said something about personality. Well, it's raining, as usual. I got a show to do tonight. You're welcome to come to it. It's only $10. Come on.
Time is running out. I started to lose my face. But if I took...
Oh, yeah.
Ordering my Florida Georgia Line tickets tomorrow for the 5th and 6th time. I'm excited to see them this summer. Get your shot on, baby. When I was 11 years old, I have a picture of me, what I look like then, when I look like this line, and what I look like now. Ready? Yeah. I look like a young version of Taylor Swift.
It's snowing, this kid's gonna be flowing. All I wanna do today is wear my baby shades and get stoned.
Mama, it's what we do! It's what we do! I'm the heart. Sure, you sure got my pants pumping. Yeah, I can't get you out of my head. Baby, what song? Maybe wanna roll my windows down and cruise. Mountain pack road. When I got out of school, this came on. Made my day better. Be back and watch the sun down. They do what I do. Then walk the lead.
I take a
sleepy
safe prayer.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Your favorite place is waiting for us on a bucket on ice. I didn't think it'd be that easy. So now you're getting ready. I'm gonna sit here watching TV.
That house where I'm at in this video is the house that burnt last year, March 1st. It was on Curtin Street. Now I live somewhere else now, but I really do miss that house and the neighborhood.
I have 4 days until the album, and I'm dying. I'm really dying. I need the album now. And please check my post for this news. On my last post, please check it out now.
I have no words. I don't.
Mm-hmm. 26 times after she unlocked my stuff.
Okay, so I'm going to see FGL November 18th, 2018. Please, can I please stand y'all on stage for my late birthday? Please. I'm your biggest fan ever.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, L, F, G, L for life.
Brian Kelley is like reading all my messages on Instagram, man. Like, oh my gosh.
I'm saying Florida Georgia Line. Florida Georgia Line has the most beautiful voice in the world. Your voices are everything. YouTube channel is called.
Oh, I am my hair. My hair.
Yes.
Ready for big tank style? Here we go.
I still can't get over that Tyler liked my post a while back. I looked on YouTube on Google. It said if the only way they check your profile is they like something.
It's been Happy National Florida Georgia Line Day today. Yay, yay.
I changed my username back though. This is the concert I went to for the third time. Third concert! I've seen them 4 times, but that was the third one.
Recorded.
Okay, I got the barbecue sauce from the FGL house on my potato. Ain't it good, Mama?
Oh God, yes.
It's whiskey people. Barbecue. And I won't eat now. Some FGL house barbecue sauce. Bye, Morgan. These boys are so good. Oh my gosh. I love him so much. Jump! 1, 2, 3. I'm ready, cause where anybody knows anything. I listen to this all night. Yeah, party. I'm here, Florida Georgia Line in Walmart, y'all. shine on. Is there a time they play in radio or? I miss that day so much. There's my boys. Hope one day I meet them. I really do want to meet them.
I am St. Folgers.